And have you ever had your favorite teacup chipped and want to find a way to fix it? Today, Stephen Rancourt visits a craftsman in Shanghai and learns how to repair nostalgic or fractured porcelains in an ancient manner using tiny staples.
As long as people have been eating off of and drinking out of porcelain, they've been breaking it. Traditionally, broken cups and plates were repaired using tiny staples. Tong Wei Cheng, who just turned 40 this year, is a sixth-generation traditional porcelain repair craftsman based in Fengxian. He has found that the oldest repaired pottery using this method dates back to the Yang Shao culture, which is 5,000 to 7,000 years ago. This technique was very necessary in the past, as pottery sets were a luxury, and buying a new set would set you back quite a bit. Having them repaired was much more affordable. Today, people still come to Tong Wei Cheng because some things are just irreplaceable. I'm on my way to visit Master Tong, who I heard even has a small museum that showcases the varied history of porcelain repair.
Tong
老师，你好。你好，你好。盘子还有那个杯子都修复的，对吧？对对对对对。
It looks rather difficult. The plate looks like it's one solid piece, but I can clearly see some staples in there. So I'm looking forward to giving this a shot.
啊，Tong老师，我先要试试看，我们先来做。好，好，谢谢。 首先，第一步先把它合起来，就像拼图一样，把它拼起来，拼到严丝合缝。我先给它固定好啊，给它弄绳子，给它捆起来。再做一个就是，我找它那个钉位，我要打到哪个地方下钉子。那么我可能会做两颗钉就能修的，它滴水不漏。传统叫。 没有金刚钻不揽瓷器活，以前是传统的金刚钻，现在都用电钻，电钻方便。先加一点水吧。赚一点点水，因为降温。
Kind of reminds me of going to the dentist.
<音>这个钉孔就打好了，最后上钉就可以了。我们就用铁钉吧。
那个钉子你自己做吗？还是这个钉子都是自己敲的？历史上都是用那个铁钉。那么这件东西是老器物，我也用铁钉。量它一个距离。那为什么用那个钉子，不用那个胶水的？<笑>胶水。对。<笑>相对来说，胶水还是不健康。到这个位置。
手顶的，我让你来敲好不好？你敢不敢敲？你先走吧。<笑>对，手顶的里面刺激。对对对，到这个顶。然后试一下钉子牢不牢，牢了就可以了。好，指甲顶着。那好啊，不要顶的桌子上太紧。好，哦，你这个都没有敲下去。 可以了，可以了。我们现在试一试漏不漏水，好不好？我们把它解开。好。漏不漏水？没有。
那就成功了。好，嘿嘿，I guess that's a win. 那你可以给我看一下最好的。好。那个修复的。
我这里正好有一件，算是创造性修复。它本身这旁边有一点小磕，那么为了盖住这个坏，就加了一个提梁。以后打算怎么推广这个手艺是吗？这个手艺，
对。我目前啊，就是还是以带徒的方法，每个月的1号到7号有个培训班，人还是蛮多的。我一年带了将近100个徒弟。哇哦，那你的学生需要那个学的多久呢？
我是把基础的压缩给他教一遍，然后他们回家靠自己练，大概3个月都能接活做了。三个月？只有三个月？三个月差不多就可以了。因为这个手艺并不是太难，只要他每天干就可以。It's
good to know that there are craftsmen like Master Tong here who can put these things back together. And he even pointed out that if you're missing a piece, like as you can see right here, there's a piece of silver that he's put over here. This is because there's a chip missing out of this thing. So even if you can't find all of the pieces, there's still some remedy that the master here can do for you. And, you know, make sure that you don't lose something that you treasure very much, maybe something that was given to you by someone you love, or someone that maybe isn't even around anymore. So really put your feelings back together as well as your little teacup or plate.
Hopefully I can repair the next plate I break myself. If not, it's good to know I can video call Master Tong for some online assistance. Stephen Rancourt, ICS for CGTN Shanghai.